An Episcopal priest accused of molesting children at St. George's School in Middletown is removed from priesthood. The Episcopal Diocese of Central Pennsylvania defrocked the Reverend Howard White. White was accused of abuse at St. George's School back in the 1970s before he was fired. He went on to teach in other private schools. White has been accused of molesting children in New Hampshire, West Virginia, and North Carolina.